Hello everybody, and welcome back to our journey through Azeroth. I'm your host Valenfor. This little fella here is Serenalil, and you find us where we left off in the last episode. We are in Gorgrond. Now, we haven't done any missions in Gorgrond whatsoever, and we don't intend to. We are actually going to be heading next to Talador. In order to start the Talador questline, we have to head back to our garrison first and foremost. So, without further ado, let's get into it here. I'm going to Hearthstone back to our garrison. We're going to hand in our garrison missions and get a couple more started. Because, you know, they can end up raking in some money for us, and that's always a good thing. And then we'll pick up the quest and fly over to Talador and get started there. We got to see a little bit of Gorgrond, but as I say, this is one expansion that I wasn't overly bothered about particularly. I did each of the zones and blasted through them, but it was a little bit dull and boring, if I'm honest with you. Some of the zones were better than others, put it that way. Okay, let's see what we're rocking with here. 100% chance of success. Yeah, that one. Yeah, this one. She's leveled up. Good. And Hearthstone strategy guide done and dusted. Alright, let's send this one off on this. Don't have a follow for that one or that one. I have some that can do this. No. Yeah, let's try this one. Send you off on there. This gives us a 530 belt, but I can't quite do it. Aha, 3. And then the lower level ones can go on this. There we go. Fire breath chili. And I think that's probably going to do it for now. So, let's hand this in there. There we go. Pick that up. What does this guy have to say for himself?
Be careful.
Speak to Dunga Long Drink to secure a flight to Talador. With pleasure. Now, of course, I could quickly go around the mine and get some mining done. But I think we'll leave that for now. I'll do that off camera. Take me to the base in Talador. Off we trot. And off we fly. Shouldn't take us too long to get to the base of operations in Talador. It's literally just across the way and up here. And then we have a few more flight points that we can be picking up in Talador. And there is an amazing quest line in Talador, which gets us to take down... I can't remember his name. It's one of the orc bosses, though. That's pretty cool. What's this? Game data is currently being downloaded. Is it? It's news to me. I thought it was up to date. I actually tried logging in the other day to do some profession farming and etc. And I logged in to find that all of the servers said that I needed a different version. Which was very odd. Because I was up to date. I'm really not sure why that happened. But I couldn't do anything about it. So I ended up having to leave it. Which is kind of annoying. And I am well aware that I'm just mumbling about any old crap now, so I will shut up and let's get started here. So we have a flight point over here that we can pick up, and this is our little base, Fort Rin. And we're going to turn this into a decent base of operations.
Or did your traveler?
Choose which outpost structure to construct.
Dionysaka.
I will indeed.
Welcome.
Oh, right here. Yeah. So, we have a choice here. We have an artillery tower. Provides higher quality weapons and armor for your troops. Once fully operational, the Wyrn artillery tower grants the use of artillery strike. This allows us to order our army to begin an artillery strike at a targeted location, and they will fire 3 volleys over 3 seconds. Each volley deals 32,000 damage. That's pretty nice. Stuns for 3 seconds. Or we get an arcane sanctum. Summons Guardian Orbit your location, which will electrocute enemies within 15 yards for 12,000 damage every 2 seconds for 30 seconds. That's pretty nice. This one only has a maximum of 3 charges. So I think I went Artillery Strike last time. I'm going to go Arcane Sanctum this time. Boom.
Arcanon Poros. Job done.
So I'm pleased to report, everything is exactly at the blueprint. So speak to Archmage Khadgar in Telebi.
Good people of Fort Rin, our commander has finalized construction on a new building. We need to work together to get it up to full production. See to it our commander is not kept waiting.
Yeah.
You can handle things from here, I'm sure.
Damn
well
Skippy.
Done.
Damn Skippy. You can get to doing all of that good stuff. Okay. Let's mount up here. There's a bonus one here for 8 Goron slain and Iridium Geode slain. That shouldn't take us too long to do, but I can't remember if we get a quest to go over to this location. I think we do. There's also some lumber over here. So what I'll do is I'll just quickly harvest this lumber, and then we'll go and see our friend Khadgar. I almost forgot his name then, that was pretty bad. Hey! Getting attacked by a plant, that's not clever. There we go. Nope, no more plants, please, thank you. Let's go and see our little friend Khadgar, see what he's got to say for himself. What's this? Terraclaw, okay. Where are you? There you are.
Very well. I'll meet you there. Stay safe.
Keep an eye on her. She's a baddie. Ah! Now being set upon by a noxious toad. Ah! Come on. Die now. Now, the rate at which our experience is gained is probably going to go up yet again because we're now
There's
in a...
much we can learn here.
A level-reliant area.
God, I will introduce you to a friend of mine. Who can help you with your tower?
Okay, where are you going? You're heading up here. Is this his little base of operations up here, is it? I think it is. I think this is Khadgar's little area. What was I saying? Yeah, this area is going to be best for us in terms
Let
of experience.
Let us pass, gatekeeper. No outsiders allowed. Lady Proudmoore's orders.
Then let Jaina take it up with me. I am a member of the Council, and you will let me and my friend pass.
Yeah, damn right.
Very well, Archmage. As you wish.
My tower lies just through this pass.
That's a fairly good point. If he is... they say Archmage. I say Arch because it is Arch. If the H was silent, you wouldn't need to put it in there, would you really? Yeah, he's Archmage and it is his tower. It's not Jaina's. So I've got
when
to take this portal
ready,
here.
Take this portal down to my tower.
This takes me over to his tower down here. There was a flight point up there as well. I can't... Either my memory's going. I think I just used it,
just
but we'll see. What's this down here? Oh, it's a optional mini bossy boots thing. Magister Serena. And Zooty Fizzle Fury. I've got some brilliant names here, haven't they? Okay, so we have a couple of quests here.
Safe travels. Ready when you are.
And all of these are going to be around this area. Just give me arcane brilliance.
There you are. This is the one I was telling you
These
about.
Mushrooms have been affected
Wonderful.
As well.
Thank
we could
you,
use
Archmage.
These to our advantage.
I can handle things from here.
Go on then.
Very good. I'm sure I'll be seeing the both of you soon.
Let's kill this one. Uh-oh. Come on. Hey! Thought that was me who got sheep then. Wow, this isn't going quite according to plan. Let me just heal. I wish my little mage friend would be doing a bit more damage here. Of course, the one thing that I've not gained from changing to a different zone is the gear. I would be in different gear now if I'd stayed in Gorgrond, higher level gear, but we'll very quickly upgrade our stuff. Okay, so what have we done here? Pulsating pustules gathered. I'm not sure what else we need to be picking up down here. Some more pulsating pustules. Aha! Slumbering protectors pruned. Alright then. Oh, and there's some ore to mine here as well.
It is curious that these ancient protectors never awaken despite all this mess.
I always assumed that this area that we're in at the moment was actually an optional area, but it looks to be that you actually have to do this section before you can continue in Talador, so nothing on him. Is this guy dead? Way, mate. Alright, okay. Where's my health going? Uh-oh. Come on, mage. Do something. I'm dying here. My energy really doesn't come back very quickly. Nothing on him either. Aha! This is something I need.
Oh, these energy levels are higher than I thought.
Ow! Get some health going again. The sheep clearly wants some. There we go. Ow! Gordon Bennett, will you give me the opportunity to actually heal here? What's this doing? Health regeneration decreased by 10%. Alright, let's wait for this thing to actually wear off. Although, I am actually just going to do that. I know that was silly. We're not going to get as much health. But it was actually good enough to gain a little bit of healing here. So that's fantastic. What have we got in here? Is there anything in here we need? Oh, there's another one of those arcane vortexes, so that's good. Tell you what, these giants have a lot of health. So let's get damage over time going. Come on. I could have sworn I took a talent, passive talent, that increased my energy regen rate, but I'm guessing I didn't. Ah! Why am I not in stealth? Oh well. Definitely need some better gear. Weapons, specifically, I think. Let's do that. Let's hand in first one.
See you around.
Oh, there's something else in here. What is that? Aha! May as well just mine this quickly as well. And let's hightail it out of here. I just need four more of the pulsating pustules and one energy harvest. So let's see if we can't find those things now.
The Archmage talks about you all the time, you know. You're quite the hero.
We'll go for the Sporlings, I think. Because they're easier to take down. There we are. Whee! There's another mission down. Oh, look at these little douche nuggets just here. Alright. Come on. I that all of them. Grab that.
Hello.
Hand in these two quickly.
See you. I will go back to your outpost to make the scroll. See you there.
Okay, thanks. And I am going to head back up towards my outpost, I suppose. There's nothing else to do here. Loving the music in this area, though. Right, that is that done and dusted. Let's just make a quick repair and sell if we need to. Boom, boom, boom. Did I pick up anything else I don't need? 543 drape. Ooh. Why was I not wearing that? And a 515 trinket. No, okay, the 515 trinket I don't need. 525. 525, and it's better agility. Actually, let's get rid of the tiny iron star. Let's do that. Don't need that one. Okay, looks good.
See you around.
Let's take this back. And we will take the flight point back as well, which I now recall we did pick up, so that's good.
Safe travel.
Except you're going the wrong way, mate. Completely the wrong way. You know, you could have just flown through that gap there. Oh well, never mind. Okay, coming into land.
Stay frosty, men. You're going to teleport into the heart of Ogre territory.
Have a good one.
I'll meet you at the base of the fortress.
And now we actually have some quests here. Oh, okay. These are all group quests, I think.
For the Alliance.
Which is a shame.
I supply only.
They got amazing weapons on them, but
see you later.
I think I'm a tiny bit undergeared for those things.
Can I help you?
Speak with Vindicator Murad at Redemption Rise. Yeah, that I can do.
See you around.
And what's this one over here?
Talk to me.
Retrieve 5 footman longswords and thunder brood kegs.
See you soon.
For some reason, the quests are not disappearing after I accept them, which makes me believe that maybe I'm bugged again. Let's hope not. Let's hope not. Okay, managed to take him down, so that's fine. Oh, there was another sword there. How did I miss that? Oh, do they have pockets? No pockets. Damn it! They give us the facility to pick pockets and then give us no enemies that I can actually pickpocket. Wait, where did you come from? Would you like damage over time, my friend? How about stun? Way! Wow, look at how much damage these things are doing to me. I've got to be super careful. Like super, super careful. Take one at a time. Until I've got a little bit better gear. Let's stun him. Really? Alrighty. Don't give me that. Come on. Well, most of it's just avoidance, to be fair. That's something else I need to be a little bit more aware of, is the fact that if they've got an attack that I cannot stun or disrupt, it's usually the case that I need to be doing something else, probably moving out of the way. That was a mechanic that they really introduced in this area, and it's one that I keep forgetting about. Right, let's grab this. Let's take this guy down.
Off I go then.
Back into stealth. These two are in combat, really? Alright, well, let's finish it for them. You're down. You've gone back to full health, that's fine. Whoop. Nice try. Pumpkin. Right, let's get the last one of these. And I just need one more sword. Oh, which is, in actual fact, right there. Boom. Job done. Job's good. What is this now? Summons a guard. Ah. That's our ability, of course, from our base. Right, good to know. I didn't even see that appear on my bar. So we'll have to try that out a little bit later.
What's on your mind?
Let's hand this in and slay Ripgut just outside of Fort Rin, and that gets us, look at that, from 514 to 545. That is a pretty sizable jump. But it just makes me realise just, you know, how far behind we are in terms of gear. Maybe I might have to go back to Gorgrund. Really don't want to, but I may have to. But we will see. I can't see us doing too badly at the moment. Right, here he is. Alright, let's get started. Get off my buddy, pal. Whoa. Yeah, you can enjoy a nice damage over time on yourself. Whoa. Oh, let's try our new ability out. He's doing some damage. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. Hey, maybe I could do some of the group quests with this thing. Hmm. Yeah, okay. Here's my thinking. We're going to continue in Talador, obviously leveling up, etc. Gaining some new gear.
Watch your back.
But as I upgrade my gear, if I feel that we might get to a stage where I can actually defeat some of these group quests, then we will head back and try them. But obviously as our gear increases in level. But that's awesome. Okay. Where are we going? Down this path. Is there a flight point up here? There is. And there's also this quest down here, Burning Sky, available. Okay. There's also, did you see that? Vol'jin's Pride? That must be the Horde base camp just there. What's that up there? Underseen Blood Main. Yeah. Small timber. May as well harvest this.
Ready to work.
And we have our next base, Redemption Rise. Cool name. Cool story, bro.
How goes the fight? Never again.
Look through Thalen's observercopter.
This is war.
I have the finest wares in the land.
Watch. Fine, I will look through your observercopter. Here we go. What are we looking at here? Looks like the Iron Horde.
You are my vanguard. This forest is ours. Leave no enemy alive! Iron will, iron blood. Go forth to victory!
Alrighty.
What news from the front?
Kill 15 Iron Horde. Fine.
Light, help.
And this one collects 6 Iron Horde explosives. Wait, did I actually accept
unite.
That? Yeah, there we go.
We will answer the
prayer. Oh, there's also this one here.
Finest words.
Destroy the Thunderlord Cache, Blackrock Forge, and Log Storage.
What?
Oh, fine, fine. Sorry, I just knocked something over on my desk. Whoops. And there's also a mission down here. Iron Shredder decommission orders. What's this? Kill, engineer, track, and recover the decommissioned Iron Shredder. Okay, which is actually up this way, back towards camp. All right, let's do the one that's closest to camp first, and then we'll do a little loop around here. That should probably finish us off for today. Who's this guy? Someone that we can kill, and probably someone we can pickpocket as well. Yes! Pickpocketing for days. Finally. I've said only earlier that I needed something to pickpocket. How many times must we pick up first aid? You're dead, love. Didn't even know what hit you. What's up here? Decommissioned Shredder. There's this one here. She's down. So we're not doing too badly in terms of people slain. I can't believe that they didn't realise that there's an orc base up here with a load of people in it. Oh god, iron explosives, move! Wow! For anyone that's played Black Ops 3, that almost looked like the wraps then, that was pretty cool. What is this? Error, dysfunction, oh okay. So it's got two abilities that I cannot use. Well, there we go. I brought that back to base. Hand that bad boy in. Attention. Boom.
Hey, good.
I wonder if I get to use that a bit later. That would be awesome if I did. So what's this over here then? That must be the log storage? Possibly? So basically what you're saying then is like, come in here and... and run away. Is it going to explode at any time? Am I missing something? Do I need to deploy more? No? Okay, what about this one over here? Because it's not updated to say that I've done something. Alright, I'm going to leave this one behind because I think I've done that. But for whatever reason, it's not updating. Ah, there we go! It finally worked. Was that when it was at home? Thunderlord Horn. Okay. Where are the other targets that I have? There's one here, one there, and one there. I think probably things are going a little bit slower than they should be because my game's updating. For whatever reason, I don't know why. Because as I say, I'm pretty sure it's up to date. This guy, do I need to kill him? Probably not. Does he have any pockets first? No. I'm probably going to ignore the peons, if I'm honest. There's that one done. Ah! Did not see him. Did not see him until it was too late. Ah! Quick fix is ready to deploy. Fine. Let's do it. There we go. That was almost instant that time. Right, let's get the rest of these boxes done. And there's a guy over here. I almost got seen then. He was almost like, is that someone in front of me?
Oh!
Down he goes. There's another of these thingies up here. What's this one then? This must be the cache. Boom. Hey! Fantastic. Aha! We have another of the Iron Horde supply caches just over here. And then all I need to do is kill a few more peeps. And then we're done. Then we are done. Yeah, I may as well just take him out. Remember, I didn't want to be killing the peons because they don't have any pockets. You don't know I'm here. Don't even lie to yourself. Right, have I got anybody else? We've got someone in here who is sleeping. And then there's one more that we need. She'll do. Hi there. And boom goes the dynamite. And what else have we got over here? Nothing. There is a tree that we can harvest though. I'm still trying to work out at what point we unlock the next lumber mill back at base.
Ready to work. Off I go then.
We get timber, but I can't see us getting any experience for that. Oh well.
Talk to me.
Okay, so here's this first one.
Off with you.
That's done. This
where
one
do we stand?
Is done. Defeat Dread Piston.
Our enemies must
what is happening
fall
to this world?
Jeebus. Okay, and destroy 6 Iron Horde
victory
siege engines.
Will be ours.
Wow. Getting quests coming out of our nose here. Alrighty. Okay. I can see them. I can see them. Do I need to take out these guys? No. 20 manual pages as well, though. Where do I get them from? Yeah, somewhere up here. Let's sabotage these bad boys. Why does it keep blowing me in the complete opposite direction? Why does it keep blowing me? Full stop. Filth. Right, let's have a look at this guy. It's these peeps that have the stuff on them. Aha! Starting to make sense now. Right, okay. I'll terms of pages, how are we getting on? She's down. Whoa, didn't even see this guy. Wow, the aggro range on these people is quite close. I think that's the pages got. Okay. I have someone over here. What do I have to do with you?
What is this place?
From Blade Master Borok, eh? Is that the guy that's inside of here somewhere? Here he is. Do you have pockets, sir? You do! Good. Oh, you're just gonna go down. Down you go. Bye bye. Just need to destroy a couple more siege engines.
These monsters must be stopped!
What? I mean, granted, I wasn't really paying attention, but still, why did you just kill yourself? Right, Dread Piston. How's this gonna work? Ow! Ow! Let's do that. I guess I just need to be continuously moving. Oh, I do have someone on me, however. Down you go. As for you, come on, I can take all of you. Who else wants to go? Right, and all that's left now, take you down. And then this one over here. Yeah, I wonder if EA actually got their idea for wraps off of these things. You know, from Call of Duty. And all that's left to do now is head back, hand in, and unfortunately, guys, we're going to be calling it a day here. Now, where's our base? It's just up there, right? Cool. I didn't actually notice if any of these missions provided us with new gear.
Here, there. Watch your back.
Nope.
Let us speak.
Nope.
The prophet and guides us.
Brilliant.
There is a time for prayer.
Oh, that was
and
a
time
waste
for
of time, wasn't it? Really.
What can I get for
look through the ornicopter. I may as well just do that again quickly. Doesn't take long to do.
Not long ago, we were orcs of many clans, quibbling over scraps in a world that was ours for the taking. Now, as one clan, no enemy can hope to stand against the Iron Horde! We will crush their bones beneath our boots. We will burn their cities to ash! The Iron Tide washes over them!
Yeah, alright then. Fair enough, let's hand in.
Interest you on a pint?
Kill 100 Iron Horde in 2 room using the Iron Shredder. Finally, we get to use the Iron Shredder. But of course, unfortunately, that's going to be next time. Guys, I really hope you've enjoyed this one. If you have, please do all those lovely social media things.
Let us speak.
Please like, comment, share, subscribe if you are new to the channel. And I will see you next time for more of our journey through Azeroth. But until then, I've been your host, Valenfor. This little fella here on the Fey Dragon has been Serenalil. And we will both see you next time in Talador. Until then, take care and bye-bye for now.